Murder me and G. Tell me, how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball. But
what's up, guys? Today we're checking out Kendrick Lamar, The Black of the Berry. This was requested by Chubby Chuckles, no one else, just him, yep. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this one, Chubby Chuckles, and everyone else who watches as well. Kendrick Lamar, he's alright, he's alright. Well, he's more than alright. I don't know how to really describe him or categorize him amongst like the people I listen to, though. Like, because I listen to a whole bunch of old school artists, so I don't know where I should rank him amongst them, but... nonetheless, he is a pretty good artist. I definitely been enjoying his music. And, yeah, this one is dedicated to Chubby Chuckles, bro. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. The Black or the Berry. Is this like a... Nah, it can't be. Maybe this is like a two-part, two-part.
I'm guarding my feelings, I know that you feel it. You sabotage my community, making a killing. You made me a killer, emancipation of a real nigga.
Bruh, he's going off right now. What does this remind me of? Got a phone call. Wow, bro. Okay. Oh, wait. It was ringing already? What? Not just... Okay, whatever. But, wait. Are you gonna leave a message or not? Okay, not. Okay, let's continue.
Relevant to society. That's what you're telling me. Penitentiary would only hire me. Curse me till I'm dead. Church me with your face.
Holy, bruh, he is going off right now. I can't even laugh, bruh. I'm gonna have to definitely lyric genius this one after, because some of the stuff is like I'm catching, but then like he's going so fast, some of the stuff I'm sort of going out of one ear, coming through one ear, going out the other.
Whatever. Prophesizing that I'ma be just another slave in my head. Institutional lies, manipulation and lies. Reciprocation of freedom only live in your eyes. You hate me, don't you? I know you hate me just as much as you hate yourself. Jealous of my wisdom and cards I dealt. Watching me as I pull up, fill up my tank, then peel out. Muscle cars like pull ups, show you what these big wheels about. Black and successful, this black man meant to be special. Cat scans on my radar, bitch, how can I help you? How can I tell you I'm making a killing? You make me a killer, emancipation of a real nigga.
This one is a very interesting song. Like, it's basically... basically him proclaiming, like, black pride in a way. But then, like, pointing out all the stereo... Well, not stereotypes, but I guess negative... negative... what is the word? Negative what's... the negative, I guess negative stereotypes about himself, about black people in a song, but being proud of it at the same time. It's very interesting.
I saw them shit like a slave, can be black. Boy, we feel money for pain, can be black. I'm an asset of wood, we in a chain, can be black. I'm a chain now, me go chain full of rocks. And you don't see the whip, left yard for me back. But now we have a big whip park from the black. All them are to be doomed from the start, can be black. But remember this, every race start from the black. Just remember that.
I'm the biggest hypocrite in 2015. When I finish this, if you listen, then sure you will agree. This plot is bigger than me. It's generational hatred. It's cynicism. It's grimy little justification. I'm African American. I'm African. I'm black as the heart of a fucking Aryan. I'm black as the name of Tyrone and Darius. Excuse my French, but fuck you, no fuck y'all. That's as blunt as it gets. I know you hate me, don't you? You hate my people. I can tell cause it's threats when I see you. I can tell cause your waist is equal. No, I can tell because you in love with that desert eagle. Thinking maliciously, he get a chain and you gon' bleed him. It's funny how Zulu and Xhosa might go to war. Two tribal armies that wanna build and destroy. Remind me of these Compton Crip gangs that live next door. Beefing with Pyrus, only death settled the score. So no matter how much I say I like to preach with the Panthers, or tell Georgia State Marcus Garvey got all the answers, or try to celebrate February like it's my B-Day, or eat watermelon chicken and Kool-Aid on weekdays, or jump high enough to get Michael Jordan endorsements, or watch BET cause urban support is important. So why did I weep when Trayvon Martin was in the street, when gangbanging make me kill a nigga blacker than me? Hypocrite.
Bruh, I'm lyric genius the heck out of this afterwards. Now, like, please tell me it ends like this. Oh, bro, that was insane. And the way this ended, bro, it's just like the outro they got going. It's like giving you a time to reflect on what you just heard. Like a waiting Bobby type of music thing. Bro, that was dope. That was Kendrick Lamar's The Black of the Berry, requested by my boy, Chubby Chuckles. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope everybody enjoyed it. Hope you all have a wonderful day. I really enjoyed the song, too. Like, man, very unique artist. I have to say, Kendrick Lamar is a very unique artist. He has a lot of, I don't know how to really describe him, really. Other than, like, outspoken. That's one thing. I'll put him as label him as outspoken, sort of out of the ordinary, outside the box thinking. Like the topics I've heard him talk about so far, and like the way he, I don't know, he's just a very weird, not weird sounding, but just like weird as in like out of the ordinary. Doesn't talk about the normal stuff I expected from like this generation of artists, I guess, but definitely different, unique artist, and I definitely enjoyed this song. So if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. I love you guys, and you too, Chubby Chuckles, even though you've been spamming like crazy recently, but I love you all nonetheless. Hope you have a great day, and until next time, peace out.